has been called the chillest dude in America.